You can definitely see signs of progress here. All of the debris has been cleared from the town. Like on this lot here, it is ready to be rebuilt. This was actually home to one of the businesses. 7 businesses in town, 6 wiped out by the tornado. This was the town's only restaurant. It was called the Miracle Cafe, and I asked the owner, and she says they will rebuild their miracle.
It's been hard. I'm not going to say it's not. It's hard on all of us.
Rita Jackson owns the Miracle Cafe. This is what it looked like after the May 21st EF3 tornado. It was the oldest house in town, turned into a restaurant, a place people gathered. Gone, like so much of Redding, but not for good.
I knew I was going to rebuild or fix what I had the day after the tornado. I mean, I love this community. It is my community. I've been here for about 40 years.
She says the process to rebuild has been slow and at times disheartening.
For all of us that are still here, to drive into town and find the empty lots and no people. That's the hardest thing for us. The hardest thing for the people who aren't here is that they want to be here. And they can't be because it takes time.
More than half of the town's 101 homes destroyed and 6 of the 7 businesses. But those lots have been cleared, and you can see a few new home starts. People are slowly coming back. Jill Scales and her 3 kids among the first.
I knew I was coming back. This is where I have gone to school my whole life since I was in kindergarten. It's where my kids go to school. There wasn't even a thought of not coming back. This is my home.